Hey, what's up guys? MWC 2015 and Acer just launched the Acer Liquid Jade Z or Z depending on which region you live in. So that's a 5-inch phone, has an HD resolution 720p. It looks quite bright and crisp. On the front you have a 5MP camera and behind there's a 13MP camera, you see, accompanied by a single LED flash. Here you would have your notification LED lights and your sensors and stuff. Below you have the Acer branding and all the soft keys are gonna be on the screen, effectively making it a less than 5-inch phone. So you have there's a SIM card slot there, nothing much on the left side. You have a micro USB 2.0 port and that's gonna be, I think, the micro SD card slot there. And then over the top you have the 3.5mm jack and a noise cancelling mic. Behind you have a very nice texture. It has a matte finish, but it's all plastic. The phone, the ports and stuff actually feels very, very plastic. This actually is the volume, and I thought it's a port cover because it's so loose and plasticky. So this is definitely not a high-end device. However, you see there is a very consumer playful look to it. Now spec wise this would be powered by a quad core MediaTek chipset. It will have up to 32 GB storage and you'll support a micro SD card and also 7.9mm thickness and only 110 grams. 110 grams for a 5-inch screen is really good, but it also actually has compromise on the material. I find the phone very, very plastic. You have the speaker grill. So the Acer Liquid Jade Z is gonna be available in Europe shortly for about 199 euros, but there are no availability or pricing information for the US or the Asia market. Thank you.